With File Station in DSM, you can easily upload files, create file requests, and set up file sharing links for your friends and colleagues, no matter the file size. Just a few clicks and you're good to go. In this video, we will show you how to upload files, create file sharing links, download shared files, and create file request links in File Station. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that you have enabled Quick Connect on your Synology NAS. To learn how to enable Quick Connect, refer to the article link in the video description. Open File Station. And then drag the files or folders you want to upload into the window. Since we are adding new files, you can click Skip in the pop-up window. During the upload, a notification will appear in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Click on it to check the upload progress. In File Station, click on the file you want to share, or press the Control or Command keys and select Multiple Files. Then, right-click and select Share. The file links will be generated. Select View All to see the corresponding file path for each link. Select Enable Secure Sharing and edit the privacy settings to protect your shared content. We'll choose Public Password Protection, for example. Select Advanced Options and set a validity period. We'll choose to set the link to expire after 1 day. You can also limit access attempts by entering a number in the Number of Access Allowed field. Click Save when you're done. There are three different ways to share the link. The first is to directly copy the link by clicking the button. The second is to send the link via email. A QR code will also be included in the email. The third is to use the QR code, which you can download and apply wherever needed. You can manage your shared links at Tools, Shared Links Manager. There, you can edit, delete, and share existing shared links. In the status column, you may see these statuses. Valid, the shared link is usable. Expired, the shared link is expired. Broken, the shared file no longer exists or you don't have permission to access it. Not effective yet, the shared link has not yet taken effect. When opening a shared link from others, if it's encrypted, it will require you to enter a password to access the file. You can double-click on a single file to download it, or press the Control or Command key to select multiple files and then right-click to download. When downloading multiple items, the system will compress the files into a zip file. You can allow non-DSM users to upload files directly to File Station via a file request link. To do this, select a folder within a shared folder as the upload destination. Right-click on the folder and select Create File Request. You can then set up the password, access period, access frequency, and message for the file request. After receiving the file request link, the receiver can easily upload files to the folder. The system will create subfolders within your chosen destination folder for each uploader to place their files. To learn more about how to get the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching.